Well, hello and welcome to part 3 of the Thelonious the Wizard's vlog of the Vanilla Challenge. Yes, part 3, because something happened between between the vlogs 9 and 10. I just had to load everything and fix it up, and well, my lava trap did not work as it intended to be. I'm not sure why, because I've tested it millions of times, so now I have to rebuild the house, and suddenly it's not funny anymore. It's not fun to do all that work again. You see, the half of the house, or one third, is totally burned down because of the lava, and all my things is also gone, so I have to restock myself. And now it's really, really hard to say, well, that's something that happens, no worries, I've got to just fix some more wood. But in vanilla, no, you can't just go and edit wood. I need lots of wood, as you can see, and I have nothing left, because all the rest of my wood, well, it went to the signs. And I'm not totally sure that all the signs are in there, so I have to recap that as well. Well, it's not fun. It's not fun at all, this one. All I had to do was just fix that one, lock the two doors, and fix the well. And then I've been home free, because then it would be time to save it. So, three more things and then it would be off. But this is what happened. Well, let's see when I've got some guts to go and fix this one, because right now, as of right now, I'm not very keen on going on with it. It's day after and still I'm not, no, I'm gonna do something else in between. I'm not gonna do more Minecraft at the moment. So okay, now then, I've decided to show myself this one, because this might happen again and again. Well, it's okay to if it's a creeper, but this time it's one of those things that you thought would work and it didn't. So try to figure out why, try to figure out what's going wrong. I think it was myself, it was me who did this problem. Luckily I've made some stone work underneath the house, so the cellars are okay. At least I was clever enough to do that. So now it's to clean up and continue. Okay, let's hope we had to have nothing of this one in number 10. Goodbye.